We're hearing from school officials this afternoon after a threatening swatting incident involving several Maine schools this morning. Scarborough, South Portland, Oxford Hills, and the Noble School District were among those who were targeted.
Yeah, quite a police response there. Maine State Police confirming that these calls were a hoax. The superintendent of the Oxford Hills School District put out a statement on social media saying that the calls came from an IP address in a foreign country. There was a hold in place briefly issued while police investigated, but schools have since been given the all clear.